something I gotta talk about. I remember listening to Hot 97 back in Jersey, New York Station, Funkmaster Flex. First time he played Put Your Hands Where My Eyes Can See, he's dropping bombs on it. He played it twice. He might even play it 3-4 times, but I was driving a 4Runner. I had to pull the truck over, man. It was like, it was fire. It was so crazy. First of all, it was probably the last song that I remember that made me lose myself. Like, I was driving, and Funkmaster Flex threw this song on. I'm a driver, I had an old beat-up Toyota 4Runner, and I almost crashed the car. Like, he played it, and then when he played it again. And when he played it again, I had to pull the car over because I was drifting in the lanes. Like, the song was blowing me away so much. I was like, first of all, he's rhyming with one word for the whole song. Like, I'm like, yo, and it's not like tree. He's rhyming like he starts with victorious, you know what I mean? And he's rhyming with victorious for like 3 minutes. So I pulled a car and I'm just listening to it. The lesson I got from the song, and I hope this can be understood. I apologize if I don't explain it right. The hook goes, if you really want to party with me, straight buck wildin' in the place to be. Put your hands where I see, straight buck wildin' in the place to be, if you really want to party with me. And most people at that was now start rhyming, right? What he did was, the hook is extended. Listen to the album again. If you really want to party with me, straight buck wildin' in the place to be, wildin' in the place to be, if you really want to party with me. And he goes, if you really want to party with me, and God we trust. So it's like, I'm expecting the hook to go again, like he just doubled the hook. But he started the hook and then jumped in the verse. And I was like, wait a minute, what is this dude doing? If you go back to my albums, you will literally hear me, I'll do a hook and, you know, straight 8-bar hook. But the next 2 bars, which usually will be dedicated, or the next bar, which will be dedicated to the verse, I'm gonna sing the hook again. And then I'm gonna jump into my verse that comes straight from Busta Rhymes, straight from Busta Rhymes. Put your hands where I can see. And a lot of it, I mean, we gonna learn from each other, man. We gonna learn from each other. So I learned a lot from hip hop.